the harshest of winters and the hot summer fires. He tills his land diligently, a hard worker who never tires. He does not seek luxury. He's a simple man, happy with the greenery. He loves his land. He does not get enough money, but he remains contented. He provides food for everybody, and so it's always respected. To him, we wish a very happy Kisan Divas.
A good farmer is nothing more nor less than a handy man with a sense of humor. Today, Grade 6 Commendables is going to perform a role play on Kisan Divas.
Now, let me introduce you with some of the garden tools.
This is a sickle. It is used for harvesting the crops.
This is a hand trowel. It is used for digging small holes.
This is a spade. It is used for breaking up the lumps.
This is a digging shovel. It is used for digging fields and moving it from one place to another.
This is the food which we put to animals. Now I will tell you how we do milking. Cows give twice a day milk to us and then we sell in the market. Neighborhood kids keep jumping his fence. He could double his money, but that'd be the end of a promise he'll never break.
Cause he loved his daddy in the eye, and he's got that stubborn pride. He'll be here till the day he dies. No, he wouldn't have it any other way.
A farmer is a magician who produces money from the market. Happy Farmer's Day.
ईमानदारी मेहनत जिसकी शान है वह मेरे देश का किसान है.
A farmer treats his cattle as his own child and feeds him well on time. He makes sure not to keep them starved.
This is the traditional method of farming. Now we'll see the modern methods of farming and the role of India's leading university, PAU.
And they live in a village. We need tractor for help, and we need tractor for help for growing crops.
Cows were traditionally drawn by oxen and horses, but nowadays
they are drawn by horses. As the history goes, Jai Jawan, Jai Kisan is the slogan of the second Prime Minister of India, Shri Lal Bahadur Shastri ji, in 1965. So in the year 2001, the government of India decided to observe December 23rd every year as Kisan Divas. This day is chosen to promote awareness among the citizens of the country. This day was also chosen to honor the birth anniversary of 5th Prime Minister of India, Chaudhary Charan Singh ji, as Chaudhary Charan Singh ji is born in December 23, 1902.
Hi, welcome to PAU, the Punjab Agricultural University. It is a research university located in Ludhiana. I take immense pride in stating that it is the Asia's largest and the nation's third oldest agricultural university. This is PAU's cornfield. This is PAU's orchard farm. This is PAU's vegetable farm. Now let's see how our modern and educated farmers grow their crops using some sophisticated scientific methods.
Oops, this is not healthy again. I used even HY seeds that should have increased my crop production by 150%. But unfortunately, it's not giving me 100% also. It's better to send my soil for lab testing.
I am a soil scientist and I am the one who tells the fertility of the soil and the quality of seeds. This is a fresh sample of soil which we have got for testing, so let's check what the problem is. Let's start with secondary nutrients experiment. Magnesium, calcium, sulfur, add 2 ml of water, here you can see the reaction of these chemicals, add 1 spoon of soy. Okay, the seeds were not giving, even it's 100% because there was a lack of nutrients.
Wells are the one of the sources for irrigation. Nowadays it is very commonly used by farmers. These are my crops. I am irrigating them. Irrigation is the process of applying controlled amounts of water to plants and irrigate
their roots. I am spraying pesticides on crops. Pesticides are sprayed on crops to protect them from pests.
We thank to those farmers who work in acres, not in ours. Jai Jawan, Jai Kisan.
Farmers are backbone of the country and you cannot stand straight if your backbone is broken. They live a very tough life as they work very hard in all seasons for us.
Harvesting is the process of gathering ripe crops from the field.
What you say depends how you view the world. To most people, this is just a dirt. To a farmer, this is potential.
According to a survey by the Food and Agricultural Organization of India, 70% of the rural India depends on agriculture, with 82% of its farmers being poor and marginal. Farming is a farmer's life. He takes it as a responsibility towards all those who call him the Annadata, the God of food. Irrespective of the sophisticated scientific methods of farming, a farmer still has to work for all long hours, sometimes even whole nights. Sadly, his toil is not being paid at all. All he wants is a happy and a bright future for themselves and their family. Jai Jawan, Jai Kisan.
Farmers are green gods. It's just because of their efforts that we get food in our plates. We must acknowledge their hard work.
We respect you. We salute you.
Jai Jawan, Jai Kisan. Happy Kisan Divas.
Thank you.